Well, two of the biggest challenges I face in my classroom is having enough time to work on every objective. We have a lot to cover. It takes a lot of time. So students need to be in school every day. Their absences creates a problem. And another thing that they have a problem with is learning how to be, collaborate as a group of students. So I try to change the culture of the classroom. I try to help students to see no one knows everything. I don't know everything. So we're all learning together. And as we go through the year, I get to see them just automatically help another student. I don't have to ask, would you get up and do it? They just do it. To help a student that you are having a problem building a relationship with, you have to start looking at your resources as a teacher. We have a counselor. We have a principal. We have other teachers on site that may have a better relationship with that student. You reach out to those others and you start asking, what is it? How is it that in your classroom this child is doing so well, yet I'm having a problem? And we do that here by going into the other classrooms. We do walkthroughs. We go in to see how other teachers are handling certain situations. That's how we learn.